Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. Today in this video we are going to talk about anime video which is posted by Paul on Twitter. So before going to video, I will request please make sure to subscribe my channel and press bell button. The proof that we're living in the weirdest timeline. Arizona Congressman Paul Gosar posted an animated theme video depicting him attacking prominent Democrat politicians to his Twitter account on Sunday, 7 November. The 92-second long clip, which was posted with the text "Enemy Fans Out There," features image of Gosar and GOP politicians edited and photoshopped in a scenes from the popular anime series Attack on Titan. In the video, Gosar became the show's Eren Yeager and stays in a giant monster resembling New York Congresswoman Alexandria. The video also has features of anti-immigrant bent, including the footage of migrants crossing the border between US and Mexico. So this was the video update. If you want to get more update, please make sure to subscribe my channel and press bell button. Thank you.